Founders Outreach Ministry created a program 2 years ago called Lay Aside Every Weight. It's a health and fitness program that was implemented to combat the obesity epidemic in New Orleans, Louisiana. The state of Louisiana ranks number 2 in the nation as far as being the most obese state in America.
Every day is so wonderful and suddenly.
Lay Aside Every Weight, we had the opportunity to cater to the needs of obese children, young adults, and women ages 26 and up. We have created an environment where they can come out and they can feel safe, they can feel secure, and they don't have to think about being out of place as they will feel if they were in a fitness gym setting. It's very beneficial to them. They can lose weight, they can learn how to be healthy in their everyday lives, and no matter what their background may be. $1.4 billion every year on obesity-related medical costs. With Beyond Borders and under Lay Aside Every Weight Initiative 2011, we can lower the statistics, and instead of spending $1.4 billion on medical treatments for heart diseases and cancer and breathing issues and strokes, all those are results of obesity. We can use those same funds along with others and hopefully yours to bring in certified fitness trainers, medical professionals, nutritionists, different incentives that will help you, motivate you
to feel the emptiness. The peace is gone. Let the puzzle undone and I go away.
My weight loss journey started about a year and a half to 2 years ago. I remember waking up one morning and my chest was hurting really bad. Bent over, tied my shoes, and I was totally out of breath. And at that point, I started thinking about the quality of life that I was living, and it wasn't good. And I was 235 pounds, and at my height, it wasn't a good look. Not only was that not a good look, I didn't feel healthy, I didn't feel good. So at that particular point, I decided to join a gym, and signed up for the gym, started going. Started changing my eating habits, getting really serious about being around for my kids and my family and things like that. So while working out at the gym, met a couple of trainers, started picking their brains for information, started forging relationships with them. And now, here I am, a year and a half to 2 years later, I'm 172 pounds, I feel great. There's nothing that I don't feel like I can do. Active with my kids, playing sports, coaching their teams, just a better quality of life. And that's why I think that this program is something good for anybody to be a part of.
Obesity affects my life in many ways. When I was age 16, my mother passed due to this fatal disease. I am cognizant of the fact that this disease is very severe. That's why I believe that Lay Aside Every Weight is a wonderful tool to enlighten people through its awareness and fitness state.
To me, changing lives means children who can finally fit on rides at amusement parks, parents who can live long enough to see their children have children, and people overall feeling better about who they are. Life is about loving who you are. But there's nothing wrong with wanting to be better at who you are. And that is what we are here to do. We are here to give you a hope and a future. So let's build better lives beyond homes, beyond cities, and beyond borders.